He sings country music. She's a topless dancer.
I like what I do. I'm proud of it.
But they're putting their loved ones to shame. Next, Jane Whitney.
Tomorrow morning at 9.